missing for 27 years. Her only surviving daughter, Laura,